I just feel that the word Kathak itself means katha or storytelling. So essentially, we as a dancer, we narrate stories. But these stories are narrated perhaps in silence. Now I'll say it is narrated in silence because the body doesn't emit sound. The music enhances the stories. So I move on to my next piece. As you all know, perhaps, that Kathak reached its golden heights in the royal courts when the beautiful artists or creators from Persia came to India. Kathak became a court dance. And that's when the sublime beauty of Kathak was enhanced by an amalgamation of both the Hindu as well as the Islamic or the Persian aspects. So I would like to now take you or transport you to the royal courts, where the court dancer, she's actually remembering her golden days when she used to relive the sexuality, the brilliance, and the ecstasy in those royal courts. However, when she realizes the truth, the courts are no more there. So this is where her pain is mixed with the feelings of ecstasy. She ultimately rejoices in the transcendental happiness where she finds peace. Thank you.
Thank you. Narasa.